One week before the opening in Sweden, a couple of days ago, I put in a phone call to his widow, Rosemary, and I said, "I'm sorry. I know I'm playing your husband, but it's not your husband." And she said, "Well, it's not a documentary." She's 90 years old. And she's right. I mean, it's very difficult when you, whenever you do somebody that has existed or even does exist, as in some cases, you always have to, I always choose fiction before facts. Because you serve the film, that's number one. But there are two things you have to think about. Don't hurt anybody. Don't hurt anybody. And also, do not lie about history. You have a responsibility. And that's always a balanced thing. But even if you make a documentary that like Janus did his Armadillo, even if you make a documentary, it's not the truth either. It's also subjective. And every piece of art is giving the audience a new subjective view of a subject, of a human, of whatever you're talking about. There's a lot of really, really good actors that are actually really, really stupid. You don't need to think in front of the camera, but it can help you in your career or in your choices and everything, but in front of the camera, it doesn't help. But I think it has to do with is sort of that the process of thought blocks a flow. And that flow is, when you're an actor, the flow in front of the camera of emotions or reactions and being fast enough and turn fast enough emotionally to what's going on in the very scene. And it's the same thing when you're playing tennis. You got to be there on instinct more than thought.